August 17th, moving along here, working my way down. And I'm going to be doing the left hand was amputated here, working that tomorrow.